Yom Kippur, or the Day of Atonement, is considered the holiest day of the year for people who practice Judaism. It begins tonight at sundown. Many Jews fast from food and drink for nearly 26 hours as a way of recognizing the seriousness of the day. Typically, when fasting ends, people break their fast with a meal with loved ones. Yom Kippur will be observed at Temple Israel in Wilkes-Barre tomorrow morning, 10 o'clock, with a concluding service at 5 p.m.